More Marylanders have been going to state parks since the beginning of the pandemic. The Department of Natural Resources says attendance was up 45% in 2020, going up to 21.5 million visitors, beating 2019's numbers. At times, some parks had to turn away visitors because too many people were there at the same time.